Alright, welcome back, gamers, to another edition of the Bratcast, the afternoon edition, of course, and I'm here once more with Montaro. Getting ready to into the wonderful world of Tamriel once again, the Elder Scrolls Online. Now, unfortunately, I no longer have set days off, so. So my days off are going to be very sporadic. I'll let you guys know what the situation is when I know for sure. Hang on a second. My thing's being stupid here. I was checking something here. I wasn't sure if I can actually view the rest of the map. I guess I can. That was something I was wanting to look at in case I wanted to show somebody something specific. Talk about the other areas, and I like to have references. When you start off in the Empire Pact, you start off here in Bleakrock. You go to a small little section just off of Stone Falls. But the story really does not pick up until you get here to Dishan. And once you reach Mournhold, that's when you meet this one Dark Elf. She's a fascinating character, but you only run into her a couple of times. And I wish I had done more with her because she was a great character. And, like I said, she's probably the second most loved character throughout all of the game. So, I'm writing somebody. We're talking about Elder Scrolls. Okay, so we need to find out where we're going now. Okay, so we're supposed to go talk to the captain over there, but we're going to talk to Merrick first. So we're going to come over here and find Merrick.
Welcome to the fight, comrade. Claws out and watch yourself.
Ooh, you cannot stand against the might of Molong Ball.
Where's Merrick?
Some other Daedra. Get after him. Don't let her take him.
Okay, so that's where we're going now. Find Merrick.
I think that's the last.
My master has plans for your pure soul, Merrick. You should feel honored.
Merrick? Comrade, what happened? Where did you go? Dusha, that such a weakling could take one such as Merrick. How would Aiden know? She was behind you. Oh yes, Colors, the heroic guildmaster. We don't need to wait for Colors. You and Caleb are more than smart enough to figure this out. Here, give those items you found on the cultists. You didn't recognize her tremor from her projection? I think her name is Dusha. Quite full of herself, actually. This note mentions an island tower. Aleph wonders if it speaks of Plurame. It's an old alien ruin. A tower on an island off the coast of Skywatch. Go seek Merrick there. Aleph will find our heroic guildmaster and get additional blades. May good fortune stalk your steps, comrade. Aiden makes her way as she can, helps the guild as she can. Just a humble Khajiit, originally from the city of Doom. This one is of little importance. Which do you mean, the gear or the relic? Crude construction, shaped by small fingers, female Breton. Perhaps wood elf, colored from clay, this region. So more likely wood elf. Smells burnt of cinders, shaped near a wood fire stove or kiln.
Okay, so now we go over there, which I've it's meaning to go anyways. So that's a good thing. Unfortunately, don't take Ayla for what she says. She's not what she seems. I don't want to give away too much of the story. But she's not a simple homeboy from Jeep, as she states. You'll learn. You'll see. She has a far bigger role than this. And she's leaving Nardo.
Comrade, to me.
Ah. Here we are. That's the thing, too. The followers of Moloch Ball are greater in numbers than we are led to believe. Let's come over here. I love the beauty of this game. I just like walking around, checking everything out. I mean, look at that. The shape of the ivy, the shape, you know, look at the trees, and all the roots, statues. Okay.
A pure soul, Dosha. Don't fail me.
Monk and Vigatus. This is what we're talking about. Oh, yes, I got orc. Yes, awesome. Be in there. Awesome. I now know Orcish. Not that I'll probably ever use Arkish. One of the worst things about Dosha is you gotta stop those stupid little balls. Ah, shoot.
Stand up! My head! She almost had me. Thank you, comrade. Just need a moment to recover. If you hadn't come along, I'll be fine. Stand up. I heard her communing with the Lord of Lies. Molag Bal is harvesting souls for some dark plot. He's especially interested in the souls of the faithful. Grab that book and her notes on the table. I saw her scribbling after speaking to her master. You may be able to learn more about this plot. Learn what this Mortum Vivicus is. Grab the...
Okay, so now we leave. Like some of the dungeons, this one doesn't respond. It's so short. Okay, there is everybody. Oh, Elliot Wells up and running, yes.
You are the sun on my scales, comrade. You've returned Merrick to us. Molag, may you burn in the glare of a thousand suns. It's just like him to send an assassin to kill a noble warrior. That's a coward's weapon. Suit, the Mortum. What? And I can't make tails or scales of these scribblings. No matter. It's going to take time to decipher the scroll. But we'll put our best scribe out. You've done a great service for the guild today, comrade. I look forward to drawing steel with you in the future. If we learn anything from the journal, I'll make sure you hear it. I'll look for you down the river, comrade. You'll hear from us once we've decoded the journal. Of course. After action report, yes. Wise choice. Yashmir? His passage down the river called me to this post. What did he say? Interesting. I'll get in touch with some of our sisters in the Mage's Guild. See if they can investigate this apparition. I try to avoid the Walking Dead when I can. Not long. Aelith told me you found some trinkets with the cultists. Between those baubles and the notes you found, hopefully we'll have a start for the translation effort.
Oh man, someone took the Aelith room. Well, again. Dang it. Oh well. The Aelith well will actually help increase, your stats for a while. Not too much more, actually, but still, it's kind of cool to have. Oh, sure. Now there's bats all over the place. Now that I'm trying to leave. I don't think so. So now our path takes us back there. Hold on a second. Before I get close to shore again. Here we are. Skywatch. I think. Oh yeah, Skywatch. Oh, I missed. Wrong way.
I've been given instructions. Razumdar needs to speak with you at once. Not sure. I have orders to send you to the Royal Mansion at once.
Welcome to Skywatch. Your message arrived ahead of you, and they're expecting you up at the manse.
Yes, I know you must have been concerned about the messenger. He made it through safely. Good luck. If you need us, the Marines have your back.
Stars, yes. The Festival of Defiance, an annual celebration of freedom and victory. Skywatch retaken from the Slowed in the wake of the Thracian Gambit. You know how the Khajiit are like myrrh, but cats? Imagine that only with slug-toed things. They're a Betmer race, Beastmer, and their empire once ruled the seas of southern Tamriel. While she's here, the rumor is that she's going to bestow a great honor upon Estri. Estri's already the cannon reeve of Skywatch. Be interesting to see what's next. Stars, yes. The Slowed released a disease, the Thracian Plague, on an unsuspecting Tamriel. A catastrophe late in the First Era, if I remember my history correctly. They infected sea beasts and sent them to run ashore all along the coasts.
Not sure what else there is to say. Mastaf, military gambits, and the poor Khajiit lost more than half of their people. We showed them then. The All Flags Navy took the fight to their homeland and slaughtered them. Nasty. After the Sloan released the Crassian Plague, they capitalized on the chaos of things. They moved in on cities along the coasts, sacked them for goods, and enslaved the folk that lived there. A few years, but we've never forgotten. It took the All Flags Navy to free us with aid from a resistance in the streets. Never again.
So that's a nice bit of history there for you. Oops. Keep thinking about that. This is one of the reasons why the Khajiit are so loyal to the Altmer, because of this plague, they lost a lot of people, other people, and were looking at being nearly wiped out. Queen Iran specifically helped out a lot with restoring the Khajiit people. This whole thing about bringing them to
I believe you, Estrid, but the Royal Guard will aid in the search. This is non-negotiable. Very well. If you will excuse me, Your Majesty, I have much to do.
Over here.
Oh. Very tiny. You wanted to say follow Roz. As you can see, that person just looking the same. It's a costume.
Perhaps now they'll recognize Razendar, yes? Skywatch is a dangerous town. Today of all days. You know the festival, Estri ceremony, yes? To cement their relationship, the Queen plans to elevate Estri within the Thalmor. Everything must be perfect. The heretics. Raz has word the veil has fallen on Skywatch. They plan to attack the royalty, make a statement. We need someone to find the cell and snuff it out. And by someone, Raz means you.
Of course.
It's a pleasure working beside you, my friend. Start at the Barbed Tavern down by the docks. Use the phrase, the wine here is made with Alakir grapes. Raz is certain that will get you somewhere. Take the earring Raz used to disguise himself. You won't get far in the way than that.
Now we just got ourselves as. Oh, this is. That's right. Perfect. It's Tarsha right there. We guys got ourselves as a regular, High Elf Altmer character.
Comrade, I have an urgent message for you.
Later.
Your help.
Oh, there it is. Later! I hate these people. They're really annoying sometimes. Well, same thing happens in the Mage's Guild. Someone will run up and go, oh, they need your help. Come, hurry, hurry. It's like, no, I have something to do. I can never understand that quest right there. There's this frog race and you're supposed to do something and I can't figure out how it's supposed to work. The funny part about this quest is you see dozens of yourself running around because
David Tanzobo had a lot to say about Iren.
Everybody's wearing the same disguise, so you see half a million time over. Back there you are again.
Ah, the Patriot! Let me get a look at you. You look about right. Stalas, yes, you might be just the right type. We'll need to test you first. If you've been around Skywatch at all today, you've seen a Royal Guard. They're in the way. End the threat they represent to our cause. Return with a blade, and we'll move on to the next step.
Now here's the hard part, because you're supposed to get a blade from one of the guards. Huh? They're expecting you to kill somebody.
Hello.
Move along.
Nice weaponry. But do you know how to use it?
Yeah, find a guard that we can talk to. Up here? Yeah. Ah. There we go.
Move along, citizen. Get out of here. Another word.
Oh.
I'll bring you to a magistrate.
I can't do the persuade, so I haven't got that skill yet. Alright, do I have any skill points? Yes. Now I can try to persuade her to give me the blade.
Just take care of it.
There's a persuade and an intimidation, but unless you have the skills, you can't use it. Intimidation is a fighter skill. Or passive. As persuasion is a mage's.
I'm impressed. As I expected, you're not just recruit material. You could be an officer. Let's drink a toast to your health. Drink up!
They drugged you.
It's about time. You're heavier than you look. Welcome to the Veiled Isle. You're just off the coast of Skywatch. Our own private training ground. You've been chosen to join. A cut above, an officer of the Veiled Heritage. You can see the black soul gem here. Place your hand on it. Good. You can come and go all you want, but first, you take the oath. Be sure you want this. You commit your immortal soul with this pledge.
Unfortunately, I have no soul, so it doesn't matter.
Repeat after me. I pledge my life and soul to the Heritance and the Veiled Queen. You've passed the first test of your initiation. Congratulations. You're a lucky recruit. The Veiled Queen herself will be making a speech in support of the cause. You will be able to see her firsthand. Before you lies three trials. Endurance, intelligence, and strength. The Heritance officer must embody all three of these virtues, or they're no officer. I recruited you. Don't fail me. Intelligence. Ammonia proctors the test, just up the path from here. Go.
The first one and the second one shouldn't be a problem. It's going to be the third one. The second one, the first one and the third one shouldn't be a problem. The second one I might have a problem with because I'm having problems with the run.
You've come to test your mind. Learn if you have what it takes. The test is simple. I will give you a riddle. You choose from the items on these tables. One of them is the correct answer. Choose wrong, face the consequences. I say much, but you cannot hear me. I open, but you cannot walk through me. I have a spine,
a book,
but I have no bones. I should be judged by my face. What am I?
So I find the book. Ah, there it is.
You have chosen wisely. Are you ready for another question?
Go ahead.
This correctly. And friend to soldiers, guardsmen, and mercs. Scarred from battle, unbound by hurt. I always face forward when battle is joined. When on the march, I watch from behind.
Shield. There is the shield. Ah.
Well done. You've proven you have a well-honed mind. Now you must prove your heart's endurance. Speak to Varastante, and she will begin your trial.
But first, we want to get this book here. Let's see. Ah, my mail is in. I sent some stuff, if you weren't here last night, to my friend. He was supposed to send them back to me, of course. Alright, so it doesn't seem to matter, there's no, easy way to do this. I have to figure out how to use the run toggle. I can't stand that.
Trial of endurance? This is a race around the island, mind. Not a casual stroll. Think you can handle it? On my mark. Magical.
Okay. We're supposed to jump over that, but I didn't go up the board like I was supposed to, and so it makes it a little more harder to get over the edge. Now, there's all kinds of monsters here, so you have to try to avoid them as best you can. Come on, get up there. There's only so much time. Oh, damn it. Stocko. Now I have to start completely all over again. I hate that. It's much easier in the PC version. Oh, it's already MR. Oh, well, that's weird. It must attack the next one. Oh. I thought I had to talk to her again. Well, my time is real bad. We're definitely doing this again. I think I had the same problem with the PC originally, because I had a hard time figuring out where you're running to. And I got caught in a few things, so I had to like that box. Plus, I got caught by some of these bats floating around. I have to learn to avoid them.
Here for the trial of endurance. On my mark.
Like that. See, that's better. Problem is this sequence here is so tough. It's hard to get on the things correctly. Come on, just run. Damn it. And once again, okay, hold on. Oops, give me that. don't know why I have wood in this character. Oh, I know why, because I did the practice thing. Okay. So, I want to do that. I had trouble with this the first time. I don't think I had trouble the second time on the PC version, but this is going to be a lot harder because it's harder to keep the character going the right direction on this thing. God damn it. I'm not sure I followed him anyway around. He went the wrong way. Ah, shit. Oh, see, that's one of my mistakes was. I went this way instead of the other way.
An impressive time. You've passed the Vale's Trial of Endurance. A laundry...
Oh, well. Hang on a second. Oh, sorry about that. All right. I need to find the last person, which is there.
You guessed the old man's riddles and ran a little race. Good for you. Ready for a real challenge? You fight. Every officer under the veil needs to know how to fight. Behind me is the combat ring. You'll go up against other officer candidates. I don't want to hear my name. We've a long road to walk before we remove that heretic I ran. The Veiled Queen deserves only the best, so we only take the best. We'll see. Head up the stairs, join the melee.
Whatever. You're dead. I'm alive. No big whoop. Soon you all be dead. Oh, hi, thanks for joining me.
You're tougher than you. I get to welcome you beneath the veil. Do your damnedest to make the Veiled Queen proud. You're a fool, and you're in luck. The Veiled Queen herself will be speaking to the court. The Veiled Council meets in the Grand Hall. It's north of here, near the top of the island. No, she's not here. She needs to stay safe, hidden. Uses a spell to speak with us by projection. Go report in with the council, present yourself, and be known.
All right. Another level. Let's see. There's an intimidation, like I told you. I probably should have that one too, because it is important to have intimidation skills later on in the game as well. Because you will be needing to intimidate and persuade people throughout this game. And if you don't have those skills set, then you won't be able to do those, and you'll spend more time and money trying to buy people's persuasion. This, unfortunately, is where everything goes wrong.
Search for recruits. One of Iren's agents is in disguise.
Damn it! They're here!
And now the disguise comes off because it no longer matters.
Light it!
Jeez. Sure, Garth, when you please. You know what? Don't mind if I do.
You think yourself clever. Did the filthy cat give you that little bauble? Or did Irene herself get her hands dirty? Did she really think she could sail home and we'd all bend a knee? As she invites mongrels and beasts to cavort in our cities? Deluded fool. No matter. With Mehrunes Dagon's aid, I will dispose of the false queen and rise as true leader to our people. I am the Veiled Queen.
She is Lady Alestri. Her sister-in-law, which is the sad part about this whole thing. Alestri was not happy when her husband stepped back and allowed Irene to take back the crown from him. She was looking forward to be queen. She was jealous. And when Irene came up with this idea of, elevating the other races, she used the, dang it, I blocked that. Shoot. Most of the can't pick up. Like I said, she became jealous of the queen. She used the petty jealousies and ignorance of the Altmore people to rally them behind her as the Veiled Queen. Because she needs to stay hidden, that's why she's veiled, of course. Pretty much she used the same tactic okay, let's get back. She used the same tactic used in Skyrim. We have a lot of fighting to do. Our cover has been blown. And so we have a lot of characters to go over. Can't believe someone's still in disguise. Uthric Stormcloak. Basically the same thing. He wanted to become king. He did not get his way. When the a younger king with less, which what he felt like was less experience in him, got the crown, he turned his people's hatred for the other races, including the High Elves, the Altmer, and the White Gold Covenants. And of course, the denial of Talos as a way to rally the people behind him. But he doesn't care for these things. They were never his true objective or his true goal. His true goal was to become King of Skyrim, and that's it. That's all. Uthric was out for himself, and so is Estrid. But she's no less ignorant or arrogant as the rest of the Altmers who refuse to see what Iran is doing. Refuse to see that she's trying to create a bond with the three peoples to make them stronger and better so they can survive this Three Flags War.
Ah, good. Roz was
and take control.
Calm yourself, friend. She's inside with the Queen. They're practicing for the Thalmor ceremony tomorrow. No need to worry. Truly, you are certain? If you're mistaken, accusing her. When we end this, come with Razunda.
Come with Razumdar. He can come with me. I'm heading in.
Let's go. We must stop this. My queen, this one apologizes. We must speak with you at once.
Razumdar, what's going on here?
What is the meaning of this? Who let that cat in here?
Our friend here will tell the tale.
Speak quickly, please. This could be very bad for both of us. I know. That's why Raz asked you to investigate the heritage.
The Vale.
Surely this is a jest. Estri doesn't even know magic. It's all right, my agent. You've done the Dominion a great service today. With Estri exposed, the Vale falls. We'll investigate her staff, her guards, we'll bring them to ground. You have the thanks of a grateful queen.
Oh shoot, I forgot my pack is full. Okay, is there anything I can... Okay, you know what, we'll just drink that for now.
I can hardly believe it. Estri, the Veiled Queen. It's alright, my agent. You've done the Dominion. Estri must pay for this. It's more subtle than that. My campaign will take me through Dornbreak, but my eyes tell me the cannon reef there, Simeon, supports the Veiled Heretics. If Estri has fled, she may seek reinforcements there. Go to Dornbreak and speak to Simeon. Be my eyes there and make sure it's safe. I can't have Estri disrupting the campaign, and Aselmo is already pushing through to Firsthold for preparations. Razumdar and I have much to discuss.
And there we have it. The Veil Queen exposed. And now things get even more difficult. You know what they... Yes, I know. You know what they say about a cornered beast.
She said the journal has revealed something about the Vivicus, whatever that is. She awaits you at the Guild Hall. You can find no idea.
Now, so I do the Mage's Quest. I haven't been close to the Mage's Guild yet, so they haven't contacted me yet. Oh, she's not here. She's in the other city. I forgot about that. Okay, well, that's fine. I need to go take care of some crafting stuff. I haven't, started my next... set of learning. I'm sure my research is done. Oh yeah, I got 2 armor sets, 1 belt. Definitely want reinforced because that will increase your armor. Oh, that has a... Those all have something on them, so I don't want to do that. Do you have some ore to refine, though? Oh, I have no room. That's right. Okay. I'm at the bank. Still nothing in leather, huh? I have nothing I can make that I don't already know. I'm only looking for right now to make stuff that I need to learn. And again, Melika. Why are my magic keeps showing up? That's really strange. Oh, I have another point, that's why. Rapid Maneuvers is a great skill. It helps pick up your speed when you're running or riding. If you ever see like that light boost around someone and the streaks come out behind them, it's because they've been boosted. It's a nice little thing to have. Ooh, I get hirelings. My tailoring is up. This is tough because the Kenites is very helpful because it helps you find the materials faster and easier. However, having the hirelings gets you all kinds of items, especially especially special items you can't get normally on your own. But of course I went with the light fingers because you need to have that if you're stealing from people. It gives you extra percentage towards your pickpocketing skills. And always, the better you are, they are, the better you are. I didn't think I had that on me. Hello. Okay. Actually, I think I'm gonna take me a short little break. I'm probably gonna break down my crafting stuff, whatever I have I need to break down. And I should be back about 5 or 6 or so. I'm not sure what I'm doing yet. I do want to try again on, on Destiny, sometime today. So I might do that first, and then, for like an hour or so, and then come back on and do, this some more. So we'll see what's going on. But yeah, I say we'll see, see how everything plays out. But yeah, I think I want to take a little break. Thank you for joining me. I always appreciate having viewers on. Please make sure you come back. There will be more. I will continue to do this. You will continue to watch him grow and, strength and style and purpose. You'll get to watch all of this. I'm gonna play the whole thing straight through. So you get to watch the whole storyline, which is real nice. And I'll explain everything as I go along. Try to give you some pointers on the characters. I also have my Templar I'm playing. I'll try to help you out with that one. I don't know much about the Sorks and the Dragonites because I haven't really got too far into them. I do have a Sorcerer on the PC that I'm working with some players, but right now my PC's not up, so he's not very far along yet. I may start another one anyways over here just to try him out. Dragonite, I do really have a lot of fun with, even though a lot of the players on there love Dragonites. But I'll do the best I can to answer any questions. Have any questions, any comments, anything, leave them on Twitch or on Twitter. Real simple, at Cyberette. Not too hard to figure out. Get a hold of me anytime there. I'll try to do my best to answer questions. Watch all the live streams. Go back, watch the live streams on Twitch, also to Cyberette. Very, very simple. Twitch.tv/Cyberette. Not too hard. I got a lot there. I show. I have, you can see some of the stuff on my PC version. I got a couple things there for, with my Templar and my Khajiit there. And, yeah, just check things out. Check out the Argonian Strip Club. You're gonna love it. It's funny. It's hilarious. I love that. I love that Argonian is too much. And yeah, just, you know, come back again, please. I appreciate the viewers, whether you're here with me now or you come back and watch later. Thank you very much for that. I do appreciate it. That's why I'm doing this. You guys have a great one. See you in a little while. Cyberette signing out for now. Later.